This thing on? Hello? Hello? So I know you were expecting Beamer. Well, she's not here today. So she is away from here at this time.
Hey, this is Ty's blog, or yeah, that's what it is, because we're subbing in for what's her face and that dog. So
this week it is Ty, me, and myself. And today we're gonna be talking about things I wanna talk about.
First thing you gotta do is you gotta take a Windex bottle, you gotta dump it out, wash it up with soap, put a bunch of Gatorade in it, go down into a public setting, squirt some in your mouth, and play dead. And just listen and watch the reactions, because it will be funny, trust me. But make sure you don't actually drink the Windex, because that can be pretty bad. And make sure you grab the right Windex bottle, because I had a friend once who didn't, and I'm just going to say this right now. If you're going to be one of those people that's going to go into school, and you're going to be that kid that complains about not knowing about homework every single class period, and you look over at the other kid and you ask them what it is you missed when you were there more days than that kid was, and that kid still knows more than you, don't be that kid. Don't carry all your crap from all your classes to every stinking class you go to, because honestly, you don't need all that stuff with you. I mean, I know in middle school you looked fine carrying that big binder that had papers up to here that you never even go through, and you lose your papers in it because there's a little gremlin in there that eats up all your homework. Don't be those kids that carry that huge binder and are lugging around a backpack and are all sweating because they got like a whole backpack full of crap in it. Don't do that. Just carry what you need from class to class, because I never understood why kids did that in the first place. And this is all to all you guys out there who need some advice. If you're going to go to the movies with a girl, here's what you need to do. You need to take some Hershey Kisses and put it in your pocket, and then halfway through the movie you look over and you say, hey, do you want a kiss? And if she says sure, then yippee. If she says excuse me, then you just take out and you say it, and you hand her the Hershey's kiss. And that's just a great backup plan, and so it'll never fail. So you can get away with asking that question and seeing what would happen. So that's just something that you can do to save yourself some heartaches. That's what I would do. I haven't done it yet, but I will. Now, I can't really edit anything, so I'm gonna go hire somebody that will edit this for me, and then we're gonna post it on YouTube, and I'm gonna get a million hits. Because I know all of you, the first thing you do is when you watch this is that you go share them on your Facebook, then you go share them on your emails, and then you go and you send them all through your mass emails, and then you go spam people, and you just do all that with these blogs, right? Because if you don't, you're not a real fan. So Ty's blog is awesome, and only share this episode. All the other episodes, you don't gotta do that. So you can pause it and go scrolling over here for more videos. So that's all I gotta say. So have fun. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.